Go.
What's up, boys, and welcome back to Liz's Life Productions. Right now, we're heading over to the pet store to hopefully get a lizard and bring it back home to the tank we have, set up a little habitat and whatnot. So we're going to bring you along as we do that. And, but I just wanted to let you know that we are still doing that giveaway. So make sure to comment done, subscribe, and in the next video, we'll list the names of the people who did win, and we'll be contacting them to see which gift card they'd like. But yeah, let's head on in.
Bro, I didn't even see the other green one, the other green frog. Wait, let me look.
Jeez, look at this blue frog. So
that's not a good one.
But they're adorable. Oh, there's that one, James. It's back there.
No, over here. I saw this. I saw the $150 one right there. He's sick. But that's a little out of the box. Okay, he's open his mouth. He's yawning.
He's yawning.
Bro, I don't see the other one in here. Liz, I don't see the $50. How much is that? Those are nice. I like those. Yes.
So cute.
Yes. Oh, he's that one. Okay, actually, baby bearded dragon.
He's so cute. He's taking it
No,
off.
The bearded dragon is better. He's more lively and active. That's what you want. $780. Yes. $80. Bro, look how lively and active.
He's so
look
cute.
At him. He's walking around. This is the perfect like pet.
He's taking a little bath. Well, you already have the.
Man's taking a little bath.
I can get it.
Bro, how long do these live? You should look it up. Look it up right now. How long do bearded dragons live? Look it up.
How long do bearded dragons live? 3 to 10 years.
What? Yes, we need this. We need this. Okay, we need to find out what they eat first.
Well, we say we're gonna get it first, and then they tell us what to get.
No, they don't.
Yes, we have to get somebody to get him for us. He's so cute.
I want that
Buddy.
One.
I know. That's what we're getting. You can remind me of a salamander.
You sure you want to take...
So we're gonna get this cute little leopard gecko. He's adorable. He also reminds me of the salamander that we had. He's easy to take care of. He doesn't need a special light. Lives about 20 years, so we figure this would be a good one. We're gonna come back later and get this boy, because this is the one that we want at home. But we're gonna get this little sleepy boy over here. But yeah, let's go ask someone to get him out for us. Paperwork before we adopt a child. So what's up? We got everything here. We talked to the guy. We got his food and everything for his habitat. I'm excited to set it all up. Should look pretty cool, but let's check out and then we'll see you back home. Cleaning up the tank.
This boy, nice clean home. We're gonna get mulch for him tomorrow, but we didn't know we needed that, so maybe we should feed him. Oh, we have a lot.
No, but once we get him in there.
How you doing, bud?
In there first.
Boys, you need to comment down below what his name should be, honestly. I literally guessed the size of this. I literally got this. I was like, that looks like the right size, and it fits perfect. Tomorrow.
Right.
We'll give you updates on him, boys. Ooh. Flappy. It looks a little weird now because we don't have any mulch. But look, this is his little...
Ooh, what's good for now, though?
Spa. His little spa sesh.
What's up? And we're back with all this. Probably gonna put some scenery in the back for him. But let's take a look, see up close. Oh, can't spill the food.
My phone.
But he's pretty cute. We still need a name for him, so you gotta help us out with that. But did you know that you can save 15% or more on car insurance? You do now. But yeah, he looks pretty happy. He's roaming free and in the wild. Climbing over the tumbleweed and whatnot. But yeah, we'll pretty happy. We've got to figure out the name and whatnot, but look forward to the next video that's coming up, because that's when we're announcing the winner of the giveaway. But yeah, we'll keep updates on him. We're probably going to get some more stuff to finish the bottom of this tomorrow, and possibly get him like a roommate and whatnot. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed that little video of him, and we'll put a clip in there of us feeding him for the first time too, for sure. Yeah, thank you, and join me again next time in Liz's Life.